हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू सिग्मा यूथ टेक चैनल। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं डिस्कस करूंगा मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन ऑफ इंटरनल कंबशन इंजन। सो ये क्वेश्चंस आपके लिए हेल्पफुल रहेंगे फॉर इंटरव्यू एज वेल एज कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स के लिए। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, Which of the following is SI engine? We have four option. Correct option is petrol engine is SI engine. SI engine यानी कि spark ignition engine. So petrol engine में क्या होता है, spark plug use होता है to generate the spark to burn the air and fuel mixture. इसलिए हम पेट्रोल इंजन को SI इंजन भी बोलते हैं। सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, द वर्किंग साइकिल इन केस ऑफ फोर स्ट्रोक इंजन इज कंप्लीटेड इन फॉलोइंग नंबर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन ऑफ क्रैंकशाफ्ट। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज 2। सो यहाँ पे फोर स्ट्रोक इंजन में क्या होता है, देर आर फोर स्ट्रोक ऑफ द पिस्टन एंड 2 revolution of the crankshaft. So for each stroke there is 180 degree revolution of the crankshaft. Third question, in diesel engine the fuel is ignited by, so we have 4 option over here. So correct answer is heat of the compressed air. So yahan pe heat use ki jati hai compressed air ki to burn the diesel fuel in diesel engine. So diesel engine में हमें spark plug की आवश्यकता नहीं पड़ती है, क्योंकि जो diesel engine की compression ratio है वो काफी high रहता है. So heat of the compressed air जो होता है वो sufficient होता है to burn the diesel fuel. So next is 4th, the ratio of indicated thermal efficiency to corresponding air standard efficiency is called. So correct answer is relative efficiency. So relative efficiency, it is the ratio of indicated thermal efficiency and air standard cycle efficiency. Carburetor is used in, so correct option is SI engine. So carburetor is a device which is used in SI engine to prepare correct amount of air and fuel mixture. So air and fuel mixture is prepared in carburetor and from there it is supplied to engine cylinder in SI engine. SI engine is the spark ignition engine. Next, the maximum temperature in the IC engine is of the order of, so it is of the order of 2000 to 2500 degree Celsius. So in IC engine temperature can go up to maximum 2000 to 2500 degree Celsius. Seventh question, the fraction of heat input that is converted to network output is a measure of performance of heat engine and it is called as the thermal efficiency of that engine. This question states that कि जितने नए amount में heat input हो रहा है उसमें से कुछ amount जो है convert होता है work output में. So that is nothing but the thermal efficiency of that particular engine. Eighth question, in reciprocating engines the ratio of volume at bottom dead center to volume at top dead center is called as, so it is called as the compression ratio of that engine. So compression ratio is the ratio of volume at bottom dead center, this total volume, and then volume at top dead center, this ratio is called as the compression ratio. Combustion in CI engine is, so it is the heterogeneous combustion that takes place in CI engine, while in SI engine the combustion is homogeneous. Which of the following is not an internal combustion engine? So here steam engine is not a internal combustion engine. So steam engine is the external combustion engine in which combustion takes place outside the engine cylinder. So all these three are the internal combustion engine. 11. If the temperature of the intake air in IC engine is lowered, then its efficiency will be. So definitely its efficiency will go on decrease if the temperature of intake air of an IC engine is lowered. Next, the thermal efficiency of auto cycle for compression ratio 5.5 will be. So 50% you will see. Here the compression ratio is R, which is 5.5. Gamma is the index, which is nothing but 1.4, as auto cycle is using air as a working fluid. So efficiency of auto cycle is equal to 1 minus 1 upon R raised to gamma minus 1. This is the formula for the efficiency of auto cycle. So we have to calculate here thermal efficiency. Just put the value of R, that is compression ratio 5.5, and the value of gamma 1.4, will get 50% efficiency for the auto cycle. Next, air standard efficiency of IC engine depends upon. So it depends on the compression ratio, and this is from this expression that the efficiency of auto cycle will depend on the compression ratio. For the same compression ratio, auto cycle will be more efficient than the diesel cycle, because for the same compression ratio, auto cycle is more efficient than the diesel cycle. But as diesel is having more compression ratio, in that case diesel cycle will be more efficient than auto cycle. So next, 15. The air fuel ratio of petrol engine is controlled by. So it is controlled by a carburetor which controls the air fuel ratio in case of petrol engine. Most high speed compression engines operates on which cycle? So it operates on the dual combustion cycle. So dual combustion cycle is basically the combination of auto cycle and diesel cycle. 17. Dash dash is used for insulating the body of the spark plug. So here alumina is used to insulate body of spark plug. Scavenging is generally found in. So it is generally found in two-stroke cycle engines. So in case of two-stroke cycle engine, there are two stroke of the piston and there are four cycles. So here during the exhaust stroke, what happened here, the charge will be thrown out of the exhaust port, and after the half of the exhaust cycle is completed, the fresh air and fuel mixture will be admitted through crank chamber into the cylinder. So this fresh air and fuel mixture will also force out this remaining burn gases outside the exhaust port. So this process is called as scavenging process, that is the forcing out the remaining burn gases from cylinder by introducing the fresh charge into the cylinder via transfer port. So this is found in case of two-stroke cycle engines. 19th, the capacity of most of the mopeds in India is. So the capacity is 50 cc in case of most of the mopeds. Mopeds are nothing but the lightweight motorcycle. So their capacity is usually 50 cc or less than that. Cc is the cubic capacity. 20. The engine walls are closed by. So here the walls are going to close by the cam shaft. So engine inlet wall, exhaust wall, they are operated by the cam shaft. 21. The total slots cut in piston to accommodate the piston rings. So here three slots are cut into the piston. You can see here over here 1, 2 and 3. So for in first two slots, compression rings are accommodated, and in last slot, oil ring is accommodated. Next, 22. If IC engine running at 1800 rpm, then camshaft will run at. So camshaft will run at what? So correct answer is 900 rpm. So camshaft will run at half the speed the IC engine is running. So it will be 900 rpm. The size of the inlet valve of an engine is comparison to exhaust valve is. So it will be definitely less. The size of the exhaust valve is more than that of inlet valve because that burn gases should leave the engine cylinder as quick as possible. So exhaust valve will have more size for that purpose. Okay. Next, the mechanical efficiency of automobile engine varies in a range of. So it varies in a range of 70 to 90%. This is the mechanical efficiency. It is a ratio of brake power to indicated power, and this will vary in between 70 to 90%. The thermal efficiency of air standard diesel cycle having fixed compression ratio with increasing cutoff. So with increasing cutoff, this thermal efficiency will be going to decrease from this equation. The vibration damper on crankshaft reduces. So it will reduce the torsional vibration. So as it is a shaft, so it will have the torsional vibration, that is the angular vibration, and to reduce the angular vibration, vibration damper is located onto the crankshaft so that the failure of the crankshaft will be avoided. 27. The number of main bearing in 4 cylinder car engine is equal to. So it is equal to 3, number of main bearings in 4 cylinder car engine. 28. A stoichiometric air fuel ratio is. So stoichiometric means correct amount of air and fuel mixture. So it is the chemically correct mixture. The lubricants used in IC engines are. So in case of IC engine, there are many more moving parts. So to in that case, mineral oils are used to avoid the friction between the IC engine parts. Next, 13. An indication of auto ignition quality of diesel fuel is given by. So in case of diesel fuel, the auto ignition quality will be given by C10 number. Valve overlap is the number of degree of crankshaft rotation during which. So basically, valve overlap is the time duration during which both the intake and exhaust valve will remain open during the valve overlap. Next, octane number of Indian lead free petrol fuel is. So it is almost equal to the octane number of leaded petrol. Next, crankshafts are generally. So crankshafts are generally made by forging process. So they are forged components. So crankshafts are the forged components. 24. The term bore in IC engine defines. So basically, that term will define the internal diameter of the engine cylinder. So it is the internal diameter of the engine cylinder, that is the bore. 35. Car engines are usually. So car engines are generally 4-cylinder inline engines. Fuel oil consumption guarantees for IC engines are usually based on. So fuel oil consumption guarantee will be based on the heating value, high heating value of the fuel, oil. So the process of breaking up or a liquid into fine droplets by spraying is called, so that process is called as the atomization process. Correct answer is atomization. 38. As a result of detonation in IC engine, following parameter attains very high value. So here there will be the rise of pressure during the detonation, that is the high pressure sound created in the IC engine. Detonation is nothing but the knocking. So during that process, the parameter which is going to rise is the pressure. So there will be rate of rise of pressure. 39. The diesel fuel compared to petrol fuel is, so correct from this is the more difficult to ignite. Diesel fuel is more difficult to ignite. That's why diesel fuel is having the more compression ratio. If it is having the high compression ratio, less compression ratio, then it will not be easy to burn. Next, 14. Firing order of 6-cylinder engine is usually, so firing order of 6-cylinder engine is, correct answer is 153624. So this is the cylinder position during which the spark plug will be ignited. So for the first stroke, the first cylinder will spark will ignite, and during the second stroke, fifth cylinder spark will ignite in this similar way. Other will be done. Next, 41. Reduction of formation of pollutant is achieved by, so this is achieved by all these three, so all of these is the correct answer. 42. Supercharging is essential in, so it is more essential in case of aircraft engine. Supercharging means increasing the pressure or density of intake air to the engine cylinder. So this will definitely increase the efficiency of IC engine. Next, the efficiency of auto cycle is 60%, gamma is 1.5. What is the compression ratio? So here given that efficiency is 60%, gamma is 1.5, so calculating the compression ratio. So from motorcycle efficiency equation, we have 1 minus 1 upon RS to gamma minus 1. Here we have to calculate R. Already efficiency is given, gamma is given, so we can calculate R, that is the compression ratio from this equation, which is equal to 6.5. 44. The work output of theoretical auto cycle, so that work output will be depend on all these three things. So all of the above is correct. From this equation, if you see, if we increase the compression ratio, definitely efficiency will increase, increasing the pressure ratio also, and increasing in case of diesel cycle actually, and increasing the adiabatic index gamma also will increase the, there will be increase in the efficiency. Next, the frictional power is given by, so it is given by indicated power minus brake power is nothing but the frictional power. So to calculate the frictional power, it is given by the indicated power minus brake power. Next, the Morse test can be conducted for, so Morse test can be conducted for multi-cylinder engine. So this test is conducted for calculating the frictional losses inside the engine cylinders. So it is suitable for multi-cylinder engines. Which of the following does not related to SI engine? So which of the following is not a part of SI engine or petrol engine? So from this, the fuel injector is not a part of SI engine. For internally reversible processes, we have these processes. So correct answer is the diesel, as it indicates the heating, addition of heat at constant pressure. So constant pressure process means it is a diesel cycle. 49. In loop scavenging, the top of the piston is, so the shape of the top of the piston is countered in loop scavenging. So loop scavenging mein kya hota tha hai? Jo piston hai, पिस्टन के अबव जो है काउंटर फॉर्म हो जाता है. नेक्स्ट, द चोक इज यूजुअली क्लोज्ड व्हेन इंजन इज, सो इट इज कोल्ड. चोक विल रेगुलेट द सप्लाई ऑफ एयर टू द इंजन सिलेंडर, सो इट विल बी डेफिनेटली क्लोज्ड ड्यूरिंग द कोल्ड कंडीशन, सो दैट देर विल बी केमिकली करेक्ट एयर एंड फ्यूल मिक्सचर इन इंजन सिलेंडर. So these are the most important questions of IC engine. Hope this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to like and share.